How much your stories are very touching, and I think the audience is also connecting. My question is how much importance do you think the attitude in the person is for doing the right things in life?
Attitude is, you know, Akshay is normal person. All are listening. Nobody have no challenges. But you see my legs. My leg is like this. Okay, it's by birth. That Kottayam Medical College gave me a certificate. First certificate I got in my life is a medical certificate. That medical certificate is mentioned. I'm a 60% orthopedically physically challenged person. Or medical term is defining bilateral proximal femoral focal deficiency. That is my problem. Okay. But I have no leg. But you have, if you got a medical evaluation, you will get 100% physical ability certificate. So I am looking, I am like this leg very much. I have no feeling. I admit this disability, no problem. I have no, if in your point of view I am a disabled person, but in my mind I am not a disabled person.